Worthy opponent. Another warlock. Is it the same guy? No, it's not. Oh, perfect. Not perfect. That should do. Yeah, much better. Sure. I'll play it actively, obviously, against the zoo. So we'll see what he will do. Alright, this one. So actually that's not a bad play now. Yeah, I'm losing the Divine Shield, but he could just trade the recruit. And in this case, oh! This is getting even more weird now. Oh. Oh, going to trade. That will be your undoing. Because now... You'll trade with that and that, but I'm happy with that. As long as you are losing the impact. I'm fine with. And I have a... Wow, okay. That's also fine. Yep, go ahead. Go for the... I'll actually use Consecration. Because he will flood the warp. The board, probably, after all. And I'll just play Abomination. Besides, if I attack him like that, he won't be able to life tap anymore. So that's another good thing. See? That I'll be able to trade with that. No problemo. Yeah. That's fine. Actually, I don't even consider attacking this. I'll just pop it with one of my guys. Later on. So play like that. We'll flood the ball, put the board, flood the ball. That would be cool. Okay, fine. Control. Zoo playing defensive. That's something new. Hey, go for a face. Yeah, that's how you do it. Alright, that's an obvious choice, isn't it? And then kill this guy. And summon a random guy, I guess. I can finish him off with the hammer, and so that's 7 plus 6. Yeah, he's dead. Am I doing it right? Oh, that's even better. No, oh, because I lost the so that's 6. 7, yeah, he's dead. Justice demands retribution. The battle for justice. GG! GG, everybody! I don't need a draw. What the hell? That's a zoo for you against the paladins. I don't know how many guys. Why so many guys are playing the zoo now?